നമസ്കാരം. കേരള പി എസ് സി സിവിൽ എഞ്ചിനീയറിംഗിൻ്റെ ഇൻഫർമേറ്റീവായ മറ്റൊരു വീഡിയോയിലേക്ക് എല്ലാവർക്കും സ്വാഗതം. ഇന്ന് നമ്മൾ ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോകുന്നത് ഒരു പ്രീവിയസ് ഇയർ ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറാണ്. അസിസ്റ്റൻറ്റ് എഞ്ചിനീയർ കാറ്റഗറി നമ്പർ 382/2014, 5/12/2016 ഈ എക്സാം നടന്നത്. ആൽഫ കോഡ് എ ആയിട്ടുള്ള ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറാണ് ഡിസ്കസ് ചെയ്യുന്നത്. അപ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ പേപ്പറിലോട്ട് പോകാം. A reversible heat engine receives 300 kJ from a heat source, delivers 100 kJ of work and rejects the balance heat to a sink. If the sink is at 30 degrees Celsius, determine the temperature of the heat source. Correct answer option B, 181.55 degrees Celsius. Question 22. For the same compression ratio, correct answer option A, thermal efficiency of auto cycle is greater than that of diesel cycle. Question 23. In aqua ammonia and lithium bromide water absorption refrigeration system, the refrigerants are respectively, correct answer option D, ammonia and water. Question 24. An apartment has a cooling load of 300 mJ per day. An air conditioner working 24 hours a day will have an approximate capacity of, correct answer option C, 1 TR. Question 25. A Pelton wheel is ideally suitable for, correct answer option C, high head and low discharge. Question 26. A fluid jet of cross-sectional area A and velocity V and density rho strike a flat plate moving with a velocity U. The fluid mass striking it per second is, correct answer option D, rho A V minus U. Question 27. The radial heat transfer right through hollow cylinder increases as the ratio of outer radius to inner radius, correct answer option A, decreases. Question 28. The unit of coefficient of convective heat transfer H is expressed as, correct answer option B, W per meter square K. Question 29. An increase in the percentage of carbon in steel results into decrease in its, correct answer option D, ductility. Question 30. Dislocation in material is a dash defect. Correct answer option B, line. Question 31. For transmission of maximum power, the maximum tension in the belt should be, correct answer option C, 3 times the centrifugal tension. Question 32. A worm gearing is used to obtain speed reduction between shaft whose axes are, correct answer option A, perpendicular and do not intersect. Question 33. A 50 mm diameter rod is to be turned on a lathe at a cutting speed of 30 meter per minute. The required spindle speed in RPM should be approximately, correct answer option D, 190. Question 34. The angle between the face and flank of the single point cutting tool is known as, correct answer option B, clearance angle. Question 35. The same couple in the locomotive has maximum or minimum value when the angle of inclination of crank with the line of stroke, correct answer option B, 45 degree. Question 36. At a particular rotational speed, the unbalanced force due to revolving mass, correct answer option D, is constant in magnitude but varies in direction. Question 37. The static deflection of a shaft under a flywheel is 1 mm. What is the critical speed in rad per second if g equal to 10 meter per second square? Correct answer option A, 100. Question 38. For a shaft fixed at one end and carrying a rotor at the free end, the nodal point will lie at, correct answer option C, the fixed end. Question 39. For a small change of speed, the displacement of the sleeve is high, then the governor, correct answer option C, sensitive. Question 40. Question 40. Dryness fraction is the ratio of, correct answer option C, mass of dry stream to the mass of dry stream and mass of water vapor in suspension. Question 41. The function of a steam trap is, correct answer option B, to drain off water resulting from partial condensation of steam pipes. Question 42. For a thin cylinder subjected to internal pressure, the ratio of circumferential and longitudinal stresses are in the ratio. Correct answer option A, 2:1. Question 43. In a gas turbine, the function of regenerator is? Correct answer option A, heating the compressed air on its way to combustion chamber. Question 44. The air screw of an airplane is rotating clockwise when looking from the front. If it makes a left turn, the gyroscopic effect will be? Correct answer option B, 10 to raise the nose and depress the tail. Question 45. For forced convection, Nusselt number is a function of? Correct answer option D, Reynolds and Prandtl number. Question 46. If the mean velocity of water is V, R be hydraulic mean depth, rho and mu be density and viscosity of water, then Reynolds number R is defined as? Correct answer option C, rho VR by mu. Question 47. Find the area of rapid sand filters required for a town having population of 80,000 with an average rate of demand as 200 liter per head per day. Assume a rate of filtration as 5000 liter per hour per meter square of filter area. Correct answer option B, 200 meter square. Question 48. Two plates of 16mm and 14mm are joined by fillet. What should be the size of fillet weld to be used? Correct answer option A, 12.5. Question 49. The relation between modulus of elasticity E and modulus of rigidity N and bulk modulus K is given by the relation. Correct answer option D, E equal to 9 kN by 3K plus N. Question 50. Due to negative screen friction on a pile, the load carrying capacity of the pile? Correct answer option B, decreases. Question 51. Find the discharge through a rectangular channel of width 2 meter having a bed slope of 4:8000. The depth of flow is 1.5 meter and take the value of N in Manning's formula as 0.012. Correct answer option A, 3.98 meter cube per second. Question 52. Most weather phenomena occur in the? Correct answer option D, troposphere. Question 53. The diameter of a rivet connecting plate of thickness 15mm given by Unwin's formula is? Correct answer option C, 24mm. Question 54. Elongation produced in a bar of density rho, length L and Young's modulus E due to its self weight? Correct answer option A, 9.81 rho L square by 2E. Question 55. N value for medium sand lies between? Correct answer option A, 10 to 30. Question 56. Beams of uniform strength can be made by varying the cross-sectional dimension in such a way that? Correct answer option B, M by Z is constant. Question 57. The minimum specific energy E minimum is related to critical depth HC for open channel flow as? Correct answer option A, E minimum equal to 3/2 HC. Question 58. The relation between porosity, specific yield and specific retention is correctly given in the relationship. Correct answer option B, N equal to Sy plus Sr. Question 59. Initial setting time T1 and final setting time T2 for ordinary Portland cement is given by the relation. Correct answer option C, T2 equal to 90 plus 1.2 T1. Question 60. The temperature strain in a steel rod is dash proportional to the change in temperature. Correct answer option A, directly. Question 61. In measuring horizontal angles, the error due to imperfect leveling of a plate bubble is? Correct answer option D, large for steeply inclined sides. Question 62. A cantilever 1.5 meter long carries a UDL over the entire length. Find the deflection at free end if the slope at the free end is 1.5 degree. Correct answer option C, 29.5 mm. Question 63. The height of water on the upstream and downstream side of a submerged weir of 3 meter length are 20 centimeter and 10 centimeter respectively. If CD for free and downward portions are 0.6 and 0.8 respectively, find the discharge over the weir. Correct answer option D, 0.51 meter cube per second. Question 64. Activated sludge is. Correct answer option A, aerated sewage in the secondary tank containing aerobic microorganisms. Question 65. The maximum area of tension reinforcement in a beam having cross-sectional area as BD shall not be exceed. Correct answer option C, 0.04 BD. Question 66. A circular rod 0.2 meter long tapers from 20 mm diameter at one end to 10 mm diameter at other end. On applying an axial pull of 6 kN, it was found to extend by 0.068 mm. Find the Young's modulus of the material of the rod. Correct answer option D, 112 gn per meter square. Question 67. In establishing the line of sight, which of the following statement is not correct? Correct answer option A, eyepiece optical center is needed. Question 68. Equation of flexure is given as. Correct answer option A, M by I equal to sigma by Y equal to E by R. Question 69. A cut in the frame of a door to receive the shutter is called. Correct answer option B, rebate. Question 70. Lap length in compression reinforcement should not be less than dash times the diameter of the bar. Correct answer option C, 24. Question 71. Moment of inertia of a quadrant circle of radius r about its x-x axis is given by. Correct answer option B. Question 72. The point of contraflexure is also called as. Correct answer option A, point of inflection. Question 73. Pitot tube is used to measure. Correct answer option C, velocity at a point. Question 74. Between biochemical oxygen demand and chemical oxygen demand. Correct answer option B, COD should always measure higher than BOD. Question 75. Cune closer may be placed. Correct answer option C, in header course next to first break. Question 76. Half-life of a general nth order reaction is. Correct answer option B, 0.5 1 minus n minus 1 k into n minus 1 c AO raised to 1 minus n. Question 77. After 8 minutes in a batch reactor, CAO equal to 1 mole per liter and conversion is 80%. After 18 minutes, the conversion is 90%. Then the rate equation is. Correct answer option A, RA equal to 0.5 CA square. Question 78. Holding time T bar and space time tau for flow reactors are related by. Correct answer option A, T bar equal to tau by 1 plus epsilon A XA. Question 79. A first order reversible reaction ARR is carried out in an ideal plug flow reactor. The design equation is given by M equal to CRO by CAO. Correct answer option C. Question 80. The rate determining step of Michaelis-Menten kinetics is. Correct answer option B, the complex dissociation step to produce product. Question 81. The thermal conductivity is maximum for. Correct answer option A, silver. Question 82. A metal wire of 0.01 meter diameter and thermal conductivity 200 W per mK is exposed to a fluid stream with a convective heat transfer coefficient 1000 W per meter square K. The Biot number is. Correct answer option D, 0.0125. Question 83. The total heat loss by convection and radiation from an unlocked steam pipe of 50 mm outer diameter at 415 K. Correct answer option B, 344.7 WL meter length of pipe. Question 84. A multiple effective operator as compared to a single effective operator of the same capacity has. Correct answer option C, higher steam economy. Question 85. The overall heat transfer coefficient for a shell and tube heat changer for plane surface is U0 equal to 400 W per meter square K. The following factor after 1 year of operation is found to be HD0 equal to 2000 W per meter square K. The overall heat transfer coefficient at this time is, correct answer option C, 333 W per meter square K. Question 86. In a shell and tube heat changer. Question 86. In a shell and tube heat exchanger, bubbles are provided on the shell side to. Correct answer option D, all of the above. Question 87. Fanning friction factor is defined as. Correct answer option B, PV square by 2GC. Question 88. A continuous gravity decanter is used for separation of two immersible liquids A and B of differing densities rho A rho B, and if mu is the viscosity of continuous phase, the separation time is given by. Correct answer option C, T equal to 100 mu by rho A minus rho B. Question 89. If the suction pressure is only slightly greater than the vapor pressure. Correct answer option A, some liquid may flash to vapor inside the pump. Question 90. The pressure loss is maximum for. Correct answer option A, orifice meter. Question 91. Specific surface area by differential analysis is. Correct answer option B. Question 92. If F equal to feed rate of solid, CO equal to underflow concentration, CL equal to capacity limiting layer concentration, VL equal to velocity of particle through the capacity limiting layer, area of a continuous thickener is. Correct answer option A. Question 93. The power required for a propeller mixer of diameter 25 cm for a liquid of specific gravity 1.4 and viscosity 2.5 cp for operating at a Reynolds number of 20,000 and power number is equal to 32 is given by. Correct answer option D, 8.16 watt. Question 94. The Henry law constant for oxygen in water at 298 K is 4.4 × 10⁴ bar. For a partial pressure of oxygen at 0.25 bar and at 298 K, the solubility of oxygen in water is. Correct answer option C, 5.68 × 10⁻⁶ moles per mole H2O. Question 95. A stream of nitrogen flowing at the rate of 7000 kg per hour and a stream of hydrogen flowing at the rate of 1500 kg per hour mix adiabatically in a steady flow process. If the gases are ideal and are at the same temperature and pressure, the rate of entropy increases in kilojoule per hour K is. Correct answer option A, -4675.3. Question 96. The Lewis number is defined as. Correct answer option C, NC by NPR. Question 97. If the feed is all saturated vapor, then Q is given by. Correct answer option A, Q equal to 0. Question 98. A packed tower is designed to recover 98% CO2 from a gas mixture containing 10% CO2 and 90% air using water. Y equal to 14. X can be used for equilibrium conditions where Y is kilogram CO2 per kg dry air and X is kilogram CO2 per kg water. The water to gas rate is kept 30% more than the minimum value. The height of the tower if HTO is 1 meter will be. Correct answer option B, 11.3 meter. Question 99. For any particular duty and for all positive reaction orders. Correct answer option C, mixed reactor is always larger than the plug flow reactor. question 100. For a gaseous reaction, A plus 2B equal to R, CA0 equal to CB0 equal to 100, CB equal to 20, the conversion of B is, correct answer option B, 0.889.